friends. Today I'm gonna tell you how to make a samosa. First of all, I have here, it's a samosa patty. Here I have my filling. It's mince filling. And this is my water mixed with flour. And if you want to stick it, you can also use water. So, first of all, I'll take my samosa and I'll make it a triangle and fold it up. And then I'll push it a little bit forward and I'll make my shape. And in there, I'll put in my filling. Like this. And I'll put my filling. I'll press it a little bit to go it in, to get it inside. After that, I'll put some water to stick it and I'll spread it with my finger and then I will close it this way and then put some more. And then close it. And then close it backwards again. And here at the end, I'll put it as well. Here, and our samosa is done. You all can see our samosa is done. You can fry it, do anything with it, you can freeze it as well. And you can cook it as you like. Bye bye. Thank you.